This is Hassan, and welcome to my channel. My most recent cell phone is the Blu Energy X LTE. I got it from Amazon, fully unlocked, and I can use it with any GSM carrier, such as AT&T and T-Mobile. It has a decent 5-inch high-definition display and only 8.5 millimeters thin. It has a full metallic unibody design with support for dual SIM cards. Here are 5 reasons I would recommend the Blu Energy X LTE. Number 1. Battery. It has a huge 4000 milliamp battery that gives me up to 3 days of standard use. Number 2. 4G LTE. It has support for LTE and is quite fast on GSM quad bands provided by AT&T, T-Mobile, MetroPCS, and other global carriers. Number 3. It's unlocked. It is not bound to a specific carrier or plan. I pick my phone and I pick my carrier. If I decide to switch carriers, I can do so with ease. Just pop in a new SIM card from another carrier and start using the phone. Number 4. Durable. It can withstand drops, bumps, and scratches. They also throw in a silicone case with a pair of earphones in the box. Number 5. Multitasking. Equipped with a MediaTek chipset that clocks in at around 1.3 GHz quad-core processor, along with 1 gig RAM, it gives you plenty of multitasking ability. It comes with 16 gigs of internal storage that is expandable through microSD card, with a maximum of 64 gigabytes support storage. There you have it, folks, an affordable phone with plenty of features. Grab one now!